I'm Richard Crane, president of the Virginia Military Vehicle Association, and in conjunction with VFW Post 10657, we have put together this event of military displays. Unlike every other event I've ever been to, we are a dynamic display. That is, you can ride the vehicles, most of the vehicles, ride the Jeeps, ride the armored car, and the tank. Hi, we're getting ready to take folks for a ride in the World War II Vintage M20. This is a 1943 model. This machine here would have gone out in front of the infantry and the tanks to clear out any ambush or snipers.
This is the VFW post here in Ashland. Doing a military vehicle display with helicopters, trucks, tanks, as well as reenactors.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic.
Welcome to Post 10657 Glen Allen, VFW Post. By the way, those of you who are not a member of a veterans organization and you served in the United States military, fix that. You need to join because we need to take care of our veterans, and who better to take care of veterans than veterans who've been there themselves. If you served during combat, you're welcome to join the VFW. If you had a peacetime service, you can join the American Legion. There are other veterans organizations out there, but please, if you're a veteran, you need to be a member of a veterans organization. We need the strength, we need the voice to take care of our veterans. There are a lot of broke kids coming back from Afghanistan and Iraq. We need to take care of those young men and young women.
All the weapons here are covering the Vietnam era of the war. These are weapons that the Americans used. These are weapons that the North Vietnamese used. Everything from French rifles to Russian to Chinese.